Wow.
So what's this?
What? What?
Oh, wow.
What is this?
That's sad. Son of Kimber right there.
Yet at the largest slave house in America,
wow.
Allison Drake. Dog horses, I mean, fine horses and dog niggas at a slave house.
Wow. So explain exactly what this is.
This is a slave collar from Allison Drake and Son, which was one of the largest slave houses during the slavery days. It's 1852,
wow.
Richmond, Virginia.